this is not your normal boxing hero story. No, no. This is a story about true love. So sit back and relax as you're about to watch a man risk his life to get his ex-girlfriend back.
Listen, I don't hate players. I don't love the game. I'm the shot clock, way above the game. To be point blank with you, motherfuck the game.
It all starts here. July 18th, the press conference.
6 pounds of chronic on my grandma's coffee table. That's how you remember it. That's how I remember it.
Just about to jump on to the press conference. It's a giggle. Yeah, so grateful.
Can you guys lift me up?
He's going to look like a guy that's got an extra set of legs sticking out of his ass. That's
can you lift me up when we win?
I've been doing nothing but lift you up.
Hold me up.
You're up, big fella.
Let's go. What do I do?
Just in case. Just in case your name is Jordan Simi, just there.
Right, in case you want that. Yeah, bro. Dyslexic, man.
Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Fight Week ahead of Zoo v Horn 2.0. A massive week and a huge fight this Wednesday night, just down the road here at the Horton Pavilion. Great to be here at the Entertainment Quarter as well today for today's press conference. We've got all the fighters here for this stacked undercard, this outstanding main event. I'm Ben Damon from Fox Sports, really looking forward to calling the action. We go to heavyweight, it's Justin Hodges and Jordan Simi. Justin Hodges, well, we've seen him in action plenty of times before. Jordan making his professional boxing debut, though, in this big fight. And Jordan, who's down the front here, how does it feel to be here ahead of going pro as a boxer?
Mate, it's pretty surreal. Been talking about it for a minute now, and to have the opportunity to fight against Justin Hodges, NRL great, couldn't turn it down, so pretty excited. I think, Justin's been getting away with bloody robbing Australians of their hard-earned money with the past performances, but I'm going to take that spot at no limit, so I'm going to go for the knockout in round two. I think, I'm just going to go out there and try and knock him out, get that $15,000.
Well, we'll go down to Justin Hodges. You've been called old, unfit and slow. Hodjo, response?
Pretty much fucking cold, to be honest. I've been hearing that for the last fights I've had. I've heard that my whole footy career. So, that's a guy, self-named Jake Paul, I think it is. Is that your name? Come on, man. Who follows Instagram? Come on. Look, that's up to him. I'm just going to take my time. And then if he thinks I'm old, slow, it's going to look pretty bad for him when a 40-year-old knocks him out at some stage. So that's up to him, bro. So if he wants to go back on Instagram after an old man who's slow, 40 years of age, cool. We'll see.
At the weigh-in at the venue, and then we'll see you, of course, on Wednesday night. I'm Ben Damon. I'll see you at the box.
Can't wait, man.
They turned my mic off
for bastards.
Hey, not bad, kid, not bad.
Good luck, brother.
Thanks, bro. Jordan Simi, you're in the ring, mate.
Yeah, mate, yeah. Finally.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't move.
Yeah, good, George.
And then just see you guys, please. Thank you.
Thanks, fellas. Beauty, thank you.
Guys, now we'll do
Yeah, yeah. Yo. Oh, Jesus. I technically am. I live in Sydney, so it'd be good to get a bit of payback for the boys. I hope, you know, everyone that shows up gives it to him and he walks out.
Yeah, so, but yeah, same height, really?
Mate, yeah, same height. He's a big boy. He's obviously been in professional sports for quite some time.
So that? Just lower down.
Happy.
Yeah, nice. Thanks, buddy. Good on you, mate.
Bro. I'll get camera shot.
Thanks, bud.
Thanks, bro.
Now it's time for shit to get real.
Lord knows I'm fit to rich. All this size of life fit to bricks. Rap niggas throwing hits and fits. I get my bitches statues for Christmas gifts. And my bitch so baby on my Christmas list. Never I play really, I wish for this. To get the grip with the maid and with the pink and fits. I'm with the niggas that made, we took a risk for this. So talk about enough that I repent for this. But Lord knows if I get ready for this, I probably won't get home until I'm 56. They say, I don't know why they be guessing. It sucks, but fuck, cause I am not feeling this shit. Different between me and most of these rappers. I'm talking about work that I'm really put in. Talking about pictures I put on my hip. And I'm talking about fines I really could run.
Yeah, I'm gonna win. I know it.
For fuck's sake, you weird cunt.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the official weigh-in for another big night of boxing. Time now for the heavyweights. 4 2-minute rounds in this one, making his professional boxing debut. Please welcome Jordan Simi. Jordan, how are you feeling about making your pro debut tomorrow night?
Man, I'm psyched. I've been wanting to come in here for a minute now, so yeah, I'm just keen to get in.
What happened?
I'm going for the knockout. We're both heavyweights. Justin said yesterday someone's getting knocked out, so I'm just focused on that. Yeah.
Thank you very much. That's Jordan Simi. That is Hodges v. Simi.
I needed to do this for me. No, the whole Sammy thing. I needed it to do it for myself. I needed to put myself in a position of vulnerability, something that is going to elevate me to the next level. So, whether that be the fight or the new YKTR tracksuits dropping in August in three different colors. As you can see here, we've got the black that I'm wearing tonight. Got the army green to go with my haircut. The vanilla. Yo, just woke up from a nap. About to go have a shower, get ready. just woke up from a nap. It's crazy what like a little 30, 40 minutes can do, right? Gonna have a shower, head in to Paddington, and then head into the fight. So, about to zone out, stay off the phone. Just get involved with my mental. So feeling good, feeling energized. Hopefully the big fella doesn't gas out tonight. But I will leave it all out there.
That music comes on and the lights are on. I'm telling you, that's gonna be the difference. Yeah. You fucking earned that shit. All this shit you fucking been through, everything, it all comes to fruition now. I'm telling you, I wouldn't let you go in there if I didn't think you had the ability.
Yeah.
You just gotta enjoy it.
I'm doing it.
Nobody gets to do this. Nobody.
Only 1%.
1%?
I was only 1%.
1% is that.
Feel punch straight through. See what he's touching him with? And you don't have to load up because your feet aren't gonna be out of position.
Tonight, just control your breathing.
Yeah.
Into your nose, out through your mouth. Right? just calm it down, because we know you got the boxing ability.
Yeah.
Your hands are high, right, as they are there. Look, all, you're going to catch all of it here, bro. And all here, all here. He's going to be like this.
Yeah. Long.
And he's going to try and stab it out. Look, you're strong here, strong forearms.
Yeah.
You're younger, you're strong.
I just remember, in that sparring session with that guy, I just remember just going, whack. And
punch that hurts him is a punch that lands.
Yeah.
You don't have to sit down on him.
Don't.
You've got power.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So I told Tony to go, the kid can crack. He goes, I know the kid can crack.
Yeah.
Tony, you just touch him. Be nice. Hi. Jab, and this hand, right. Ha, ha. Because if you catch, right, you catch that punch here, you know it.
Yeah.
That's what Hodges has to do when he has to take his time.
Funny story, actually, I was playing basketball.
I was playing basketball probably about 2 weeks ago.
Straight my calf.
But you won't see this until it's all over, said and done.
Don't say we didn't tell you.
Calm it down. This is your night to shine, man. This is your night to make a movie.
Now for the time we have all been waiting for. It's time for Jordan Seamy to get his ex-girlfriend back.
Was it the money that made me a savage? Popping them pipes and I made it a habit. Towing them pistols and serving them addicts. That was exciting to me. I'm so excited to be. Started with nothing, we had to inspire to be. Niggas, they fly to me. I'm getting to it, feel like the man. I got the plan. I call the shooters, they hop at the van. Blood with the squad, get piled like a sand. Piled like a perk, I'm going ham. I'm going crazy on niggas, too wavy for niggas. Do magic like I look a sand. I'm in the kitchen, compressing the bird. Take out a nine and I sell it for 30. The shred to the jeweler, of us in the rollie. The light of the city, like me, GO3. I got the plug, he sent him a T. Don't know these niggas know me. Even though niggas, they call me OG. Young nigga, but I put it down. We was on it when it went round. All of a sudden, niggas wanna come around.
This is not your normal boxing hero story. No, no. This is a story about true love.
Harry Garside knows all about social media. He knows who Jordan Seamy is. He's a YouTube sensation. He's from You Know the Rules, the podcast, apparently. He's fighting tonight to try and win back his ex-girlfriend in Sammy Robinson, who's also a social media sensation. He's up against Justin Hodges, though. Could be interesting to see how this one turns out, Harry.
It's going to be a great fight, that's for sure, Waz. He's been training in my gym, Jordan Seamy, so we've become very connected, and he's looking good. He's a tricky southpaw. He's athletic. With Justin Hodges, he's got a ticker. He's got heart and he bites down the mouse guard. And I think the big question on everyone's mind is, I wonder if Jordan Seamy's ex-missus is in the house.
I think she is. She's here to see what happens tonight. So there could be scenes inside the ring if Jordan Seamy on debut upsets Justin Hodges. Let's get him out here. It's Love Island on Fox Sports. We'll take you back to Lieutenant Dan.
Don't forget your
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
Don't forget your shorts.
And your shorts, we forgot there today.
Yeah, no, they're good now.
Oh, you wouldn't want even have a job, so I'd give a shit. You wouldn't want any jobs.
100%.
Yeah. It's a piece of paper. So two sides to a piece of paper, right?
That's right.
Oh, no. You need a job, human brain does not know the difference between fear and excitement. Okay? Let it be excitement. Understand? Nervousness is your fuel. Feed off the nervousness. Don't let it control you. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Good. So you don't know if you're scared or excited right now. Fuck it, you're excited. Yeah?
I'm excited. Good luck,
I'm lovely. I'm excited. You guys got a towel for the shoes, eh?
We've got the towel.
Let's go, Seamy. Everybody, I'm going to get in, yeah? I'm going to get in the ring.
Action. It is brought to you by No Limit Boxing, Australia's number one boxing promotion. Introducing first, making his way to the red corner, this is Jordan Simi!
Well, who's this guy? Good question. Content creator, Instagrammer, now pro boxer, who by his own admission has snuck into Australian boxing and has found his way into one corner of a fight with Justin Hodges. Born in New Zealand, he lives in Bondi. He's been training with Tony Del Vecchio at Bondi Boxing Club. There's plenty of him too, as you can see. He's 6'2", 109 kilograms, but can he fight? We're about to find out. This is Jordan Simi.
Opponent making his way to the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, here is Justin Hodges!
And with that rousing reception from this Sydney crowd, it can only be a Queenslander. Rugby league legend as well. And as Latrell looks on, this is a professional boxer with a 4-1 record, 2 KOs, now at 40 years of age. He's on the brink of the shot he's been chasing at Paul Gallen, but he has to get through this fight to get there. Back in action just 3 weeks to the day since his shutout win over Ben Hannett, and he's vowed that tonight somebody is getting knocked out. This is Justin Hodges. Ten years the difference between this pair. They're the same height, 3 centimetres of reach for Simi, and about 7 kilos as well.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for 4 2-minute rounds of professional heavyweight boxing action. It is brought to you by No Limit Boxing. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He enters the ring wearing black trunks with white trim, weighing in at 109.22 kilograms, hailing from Auckland, New Zealand, residing in Sydney, New South Wales, Australia. Trained by Tony Del Vecchio, representing Bondi Boxing Gym. He is a YKTR star, making his professional boxing debut here tonight. Introducing Jordan Simi! And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, enters the ring wearing black and yellow trunks. He weighed in at 101.9 kilograms, hailing from Cairns, Queensland, Australia, residing in Brisbane, Queensland, Australia. This Queensland state of origin and Australian international representative is trained by Adam Copeland, representing Fortitude Boxing Gym. He has 5 professional fights, 4 wins, 1 loss, 2 big wins coming by way of knockout. Introducing Justin Hodjo Hodges! Fighters in the center ring, please, for referee Les Spears instructions.
All right, Jordan and Justin, I want you to listen to my instructions all the time. When you hear the words break and stop, that's exactly what I want you to do. You understand those instructions?
Yes.
Gentlemen, protect yourselves at all times. Let's go.
Let's go.
Well, it's time for Justin Hodges and Jordan Simi. Who would have thought? But here we are.
Let's go. Keep it clean, boys.
Hodges wants to fight Paul Gallen, and he needs to get through this fight.
to make that a possibility.
Semi in the southpaw stance.
He comes in nicely, moves well to Semi. Hodges covers up.
Nice left hand there. Still overstep, but hey, there's a nice punch.
He's much slicker on his feet than what we've seen from Hodges, but Hodges does have a bit of power if he can find his opponent. Now he comes towards this Hodges. Simi like that.
So Hodges can come over that right hand. There it is.
There's that shot. Hodges pulls in shots now. Gets back on the chase.
Time.
That's the end of the first. Well, Jordan Simi moved around nicely in that opening round. Hodges had some good moments.
I've been pretty impressed with Simi. Like, I mean, yeah, he's better than I thought he was. He's certainly very well composed. He's thinking. Look, he doesn't look like a great fighter, but look, he's done well. He's got through the first round.
The only thing I didn't like, as I mentioned in that opening round, he did seem to close the eyes and turn his head when he was under pressure, and I thought he was in trouble, but now he's throwing shots and Hodges pours forward and covers up.
Well, Hodges is trying to counterpunch, which is dangerous because he might get hit, and there he did.
Left hand it was from Jordan Simi.
Yeah, Hodges is just waiting a little too long. There we go.
Oh, there's a big shot from Simi. And Hodges has to hang on.
Hey, hey, focus quick. He needs to step in with that punch.
No, you're not.
Jordy, that got him.
Shut up, dude.
Come on.
Shut up, dude.
That got him, Jordy.
And would you look at that, he got his girlfriend back.
Another day.
True love might be true after all.
Yeah, and Simi just lost. Nah, we're just here and
He wanted us all down there filming it and got the L, so it is what it is. No, we're just off to Chico's game. He's doing a little bit of a comeback game today, so obviously super proud of him. His dad's just come down and surprised him as well, so gave him a bit of a call, got the whole crew, rented out the van. Boys are getting on the better bears as well, so looking forward to the game. Rooster's going to be there as well, so hopefully the Roosters pump him. But Chico goes well. See you guys on the other side. Roll the beat.
I'm home for what? Fuck that, you leveling up. Minusing you was a plus. Leave that nigga in the dust. Take him back here for what? Lamborghini from a bus. All that we needed was trust. I said enough is enough. Don't got no business with you. Champagne for the exes. Gold grain for the Lexus. That's fat body Texas. You star, I directed. My heart, I protected. Cobain when I reckless. They say it switched up. Switched up the perspective.
Mate, only you had any of these fucking, you told me you did, you had nothing to prove, when you had a lot to prove, and you've done it, mate, you've done it, you're back, you're back.
You're back, you're back, you're back, you're back. Proud of you, mate, hope you enjoyed it.
Oh, you did, hey, welcome back to the comeback, roll the intro.
What?
You did it, baby.
Fucking Johnson's jersey, bro. Oh, free game.
Too rough, fuck. I'm loving that. Thanks for being back on.
Yes, Fred. Thanks for being back on. Yeah. How are you? Where's your fella?
Where's my dad?
What?
David!
What? Oh my god. I can't hear you, bro. I'll talk to you. I love you.
Love you, man.
Check out, come back, officially done. Tick it off. See you guys next time.